sometimes they see the painting, the catalog as the painting itself, when in fact it's not. It's just a representation of the painting itself, or the painting. But that's the reason why I don't want my paintings to be reproduced as sort of like in its, how do you say, as the image of the painting. I want it to be reproduced within a certain context. It's in a studio that's installed in a gallery, because there's sort of like this, there's a certain distinct identity where you see this and you see, oh, it's the painting, when in fact it's a reproduction of the painting.
So you want the reproduction of the painting to be shown in all the mess of the real world?
Yes, because this isn't the painting. The painting is, yeah, it's hanging on the wall.
Yeah.
And this is just a print. And so that's why. And there's also that way.
This is anyone who is everything to do.
I guess I'm confused.
Or is it more about
You know, there's the, as I've said before, it's always the game of looking when you're in a visual art space. So it's like the reason why I said earlier that, you know, I painted the wall paintings so as not to attract attention to the paintings and stuff, but I guess it also sort of comes back to that question